गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू।
गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। गुड आफ्टरनून। ओके सो कैन यू टेल मी द लास्ट क्वेश्चन दैट वी डिड यस्टरडे। टेल मी द लास्ट क्वेश्चन दैट वी डिड यस्टरडे।
सो वी डिड द फाइंड द ऑड वन आउट क्रिकेट फुटबॉल
Okay. Oh, okay. Next question, all of you. I'm giving you the next question now. You will note down the question in your copies and give your answer in the chat box. Okay, as usual.
Good morning, sir.
Sir, in classification, only odd one house is there.
Yes, these type of questions will come. Only this type of questions will come in the UTs. Okay. So okay, next question. Note down the question also. Okay. So yeah, I'm sharing the screen. This is the question. Start writing the question in the copy and give your answer in the chat box. Yes, have you all done the question? Written the question in your copies? Divyanshi Patel, do you have a doubt?
Yes, sir, we have given the answer in chat
box. Sir, I know the answer.
Divyanshi Patel, do you have a doubt? No, wait. Divyanshi Patel, do you have a doubt?
Sir, I don't have a doubt. I know the answer.
Okay, give your answer in the chat box. Okay, give your answer. Those who know the answer, they can give the answer in the chat box. I want an answer from everyone. Only four students have given the answer. I'm giving you two more minutes.
Calendar is done.
Arre beta, don't give the answer like this. Give your answer in the chat box. Okay. I'm giving you two more minutes. Only five students have given the answers and there are 12 students in the meeting. I want an answer from everyone. Have you all done it? Yes, have you all done it?
Yes, sir. The answer is calendar.
Very good. Excellent. The answer
is calendar. The answer is calendar.
Very good, beta. The answer is calendar.
The answer is calendar.
Yes, I can see many of you have given the correct answer. One or two students have given the answer wrong.
Sir, I have said the calendar in the class only when you are asking the question.
Okay. Beta, please don't give your answer on the mic. Okay, I hope you will give your answer in the chat box only, because it will give everyone a chance if you give your answer in the chat box. Okay, I see your answers in the chat box, everyone. Okay.
Sir, please give more question.
Okay, next question. Get ready. This is your next question.
Sir, the answer is calendar only.
Yes, the answer is calendar. Do this question now. Previous question, the answer is calendar. This is your next question. Give the answer in the chat box and write down the question in your copy. Beta, I will not tell you the meaning of anything. You have to do it on your own. Understand? If I tell you the meaning, you will know, come to know the answer. That is why I'm not telling. I will explain the meaning afterwards. First, you all try. Okay. Yes, done all of you. Please start your videos. Don't keep your videos off.
Yes, they're done.
The answer is locust. Locust is the answer. I hope you all are writing the reason also.
Sir, but I think the answer is east element.
Nay, the answer is locust. Write down the reason. The reason is that locust is the
a grasshopper.
Yes, it is an insect. Locust is a type of insect. Listen to me, everyone. Let me speak. Okay, आप लोग मुझे एक मिनट बोलने दो. Let me explain.
We have to write only like this.
Please be quiet for a minute. Let me explain. So your answer is locust. And in front of it, you can write down the reason. Locust is not a reptile. All the others are reptiles, are examples of reptiles. Chameleon is a reptile. Crocodile is a reptile. Alligator is a reptile. Salamander is also a reptile. Locust is an insect. So write down the reason in front of it. It is not a reptile. It is an insect. This is the reason. Okay. All of you, let me check your answers. Kis ne answer sahi diya hai? I will name the students. Okay, Adia has given the correct answer. And Krishna Jaiswal has given the correct answer. Very good. Okay, these students have given the correct answers. Very good. चलिए बेटा बाद में आंसर थोड़ी देना है मैंने बता दिया उसके बाद थोड़ी देना आपको. You have to try it on your own. Okay, no problem if you give the wrong answer. कोई problem वाली बात नहीं है but you all should try. Okay. Yes, Avika, are you asking something?
Sir, my answer is correct or not?
What is your answer?
Sir, C.
C is wrong, beta. Locust. Option D is the answer. Option D.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So the next question. All of you get ready. This is not the question. This is the question. Next one. Start doing in the copies. All of you. Next question. Okay, again, 2 minutes I'm giving you. 2 minutes. Do the question. Yes, all of you done the question. Let me see your answers.
Sir,
beta, I'm
sir, the answer answers. Is producer.
Be quiet, I'm seeing the answer. The answer is director, beta, director. Let me tell you what is the reason. I know these questions are a little difficult for you all because you are really small children. See, आप लोगों को कई बच्चों को तो यू मस्ट नॉट बी नोइंग द मीनिंग ऑफ फाइनेंसर इन्वेस्टर एंटरप्रेन्योर इन सब का मीनिंग ही नहीं पता होगा आप लोगों को. ओके सो ऑल दिस
सर प्रोड्यूसर गिव द रोल एंड सर डायरेक्टर डू द मूवी.
प्रोड्यूसर इज द वन हु इन्वेस्ट मनी हु स्पेंड मनी. ठीक है, प्रोड्यूसर स्पेंड्स मनी. इन्वेस्टर ऑल्सो इन्वेस्ट मनी. ये भी मनी से रिलेटेड है. इन्वेस्टर भी मनी को स्पेंड करते हैं, कहीं पर इन्वेस्ट करते हैं. फाइनेंसर क्या करते हैं? फाइनेंसर मनी किसी को देते हैं टू फॉर सम वर्क, स्पेशल वर्क. अगर कोई अपना कोई वर्क कर रहा है तो उसको फाइनेंस करते हैं, मतलब उसको मनी प्रोवाइड कराता है फाइनेंसर. एंटरप्रेन्योर इज ऑल्सो रिलेटेड टू मनी. सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स रिलेटेड टू मनी. दे स्पेंड मनी. ये बाकी जो सारे हैं. Director does not spend the money. Director is the one who's working, who's doing a job, and he is getting the money for that job. Okay, director ka kaam ye hai. He is doing a particular work and he is getting paid for that work. Usko matlab salary ya fir money usko mil raha hai. Okay, so that is why the reason is the answer is director. This is the reason.
Mil raha hai.
Okay.
Financer
means a person who provides money. Suppose you are starting a work. Suppose you want to start a work. You want to start a business. Suppose, and if I give you money for that business to do your business, then I will be called as a financer. ठीक है? तो मैं financer कहलाऊंगा. And if I am spending money for my business, I am spending my own money for my business. So I will be called as entrepreneur. ठीक है, तो ये सारे जो है दीज आर ऑल रिलेटेड टू स्पेंडिंग मनी. इन्वेस्टर, फाइनेंसर, एंटरप्रेन्योर, प्रोड्यूसर. डायरेक्टर इज द वन हु इज गेटिंग मनी फॉर हिज जॉब. ही इज डूइंग सम वर्क. उसने वो काम किया, फिर उसको उसके पैसे मिल गए, उसको उसकी अमाउंट मिल गई. ठीक है, सो डायरेक्टर इज रिसीविंग मनी ऑल फॉर स्पेंडिंग मनी. ठीक है, this is the reason. It was a little difficult for you all, I can understand. Let me find an easy one. Okay, just wait. This is the question. You can give your answer in the chat box. Give your answer in the chat box. Okay. Give the answer in the chat box. Yes, done, all of you.
Yes, sir, done.
Sir, the answer is biscuits, chocolate, cake, bread, pastry.
Sir, biscuits. Sir, is bread.
What is the reason? Tell me the other reason.
Sir, biscuit, because sir, biscuit have company and sir, bread, pastry and cake do not have any company. Aray. They are made and sell.
Nahin, beta, aisa nahin hota.
Sir, the answer is bread.
Sir, chocolate cake.
The answer is chocolate. पेस्ट्री ब्रेड एंड केक एंड बिस्किट्स ये सब बेक करके बनाए जाते हैं पेस्ट्री ब्रेड एंड केक ऑल दीज आर बेक्ड बिस्किट्स आर आल्सो बेक्ड बेकिंग जानते हैं आप बेकिंग करके बनाए जाते हैं इन द ओवन बेकिंग इन द ओवन एंड चॉकलेट्स आर नॉट मेड इन बाय बेकिंग इन द ओवन ओके
सर चॉकलेट बिस्किट आर मेड इन ओवन
चॉकलेट बिस्किट्स आर डिफरेंट थिंग चॉकलेट बिस्किट्स आर डिफरेंट थिंग चॉकलेट इज नॉट मेड इन ओवन ओके दे आर नॉट बेक्ड व्हेन यू मेक अ चॉकलेट यू डोंट बेक इट सर चॉकलेट एंड चॉकलेट बिस्किट आर सेम
सर चॉकलेट मेड विद चॉकलेट ओनली
सॉरी
सर चॉकलेट बिस्किट इज मेड विद चॉकलेट ओनली
हां तो बेटा वो बने तो बिस्किट्स ना बिस्किट्स को बनाने के लिए बेक किया ना हमने चॉकलेट बनाने के लिए थोड़ी बेकिंग करी ओके सो द आंसर इज चॉकलेट ऑल ऑफ यू राइट डाउन द रीजन चॉकलेट इज नॉट मेड बाय बेकिंग
सर इट इज मेल्टेड
ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन Okay, now one question I will give you of a different type. It will be non-verbal classification. Non-verbal classification question can also come in your exams, in your test, anywhere. So this is a question of non-verbal classification. You have to draw these figures in your copy and give your answer in the chat box. Find the odd one out. Again, there are five figures, five shapes you can see. Okay, five figures mein, bahut easy question hai. Five figures mein, you have to find the odd one. Kaun si isme alag hai, theek hai? To ye karna hai bas, and draw these figures in your copies. Yes. Understood? Don't tell your answer on the mic. Give your answer in the chat box. It is very easy to do. And you will draw it in your copy also, all of you. Draw it in your copies with the pencil. Draw it with the help of a pencil. Yes, Adya.
Sir, I know answer. Sir, answer
no. Don't tell the answer. Don't tell the answer. Give your answer in the chat box. I will see your answer, beta. Okay. I will see your answer. Give your answer in the chat box. Let everyone try. Okay. कितनी जल्दी कर दिया बच्चों ने ये वाला है. This is easy. Verbal reasoning. Sorry, non-verbal reasoning. So all of you, please draw it in your copies also. जल्दी से draw करो. So I can give you the next question. 2 minutes में जल्दी draw करिए फटाफट. Pencil से draw करो ऐसी. ठीक है? जल्दी से करो. Okay, now all of you tell the answer together, everyone.
Sir, two.
Absolutely correct. Two is the answer. Figure number two is the answer. Yes.
सर इफ वी सी मूविंग इन इट सर वी सी अ लाइन इन इट